Why'd you want to tase him?
You asked for it.
Oh my god.
You said tase me.
Dude, it's so stupid and simple. You want OC?
You want
OC? I will get my OC
spray. My Uncle Tim took that.
Gladly OC you. Get over there.
Bullshit.
Here, take one arm. I need somebody else. Hey,
I gotta watch this.
You need one. I need you to hold another arm.
Dude, I got a buddy Bryson who asked for it 5 times in one night.
Fuck that. I've seen them videos of them big guys dropping.
He's not in this shit.
No, this guy was still standing. Because I'm probably
just going to sit out there.
Are you doing the darts?
Over here.
I'm not being tased, Uncle Brian. I hate you so much.
No, he's gonna turn around. Turn around.
No, this is bullshit.
Hold his arm.
I ain't being tased, no.
Bullshit.
Why do you want to tase me?
Motherfucker.
Oh my god.
You don't want to get tased.
Here,
give
me
a
little bit. Those are no bandages. He probably won't drop in because he's backed out of you. No, well, you probably won't.
I want to feel that. No, Daniel, go that way, and Garrett, you go that way, and just hold him out. I got a scoop back.
Don't hurt me or be easy on my shoulders, because my shoulders will dislocate.
Right. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, that hurts.
I shut it down. I didn't give you the full right.